Jack's certainly living up to the hype. Donald goes for a grand slam.